the river path with epsilon, and this is the straightforward path for epsilon. ऐसे इस तरीके से देखा था. Now this is A, epsilon A, that means this is AA. And again there is AB plus BA closure, that means this same diagram will be repeated here. Give the name 12, 13, 14, 15.